Hi everybody, I'm Jilly with One Good Thing by Jilly with another useful tip for better living. These all-natural, super handy toilet freshening balms are an easy way to spiff up your toilet bowl between the times you can get to a deep clean. The ingredients are very simple. It's just 1 1/3 cup of baking soda, which is actually a mild abrasive cleaner and a wonderful deodorizer. 1/2 cup of citric acid, which provides that fizzy effect, and it also helps dissolve tough water stains. Mix the baking soda and citric acid together, the dry ingredients, in a small bowl. And then you're gonna pour your water and your oils into a spray bottle. 1 teaspoon of water and then 30 drops each of lavender, peppermint, and lemon essential oil. The combination of lavender, peppermint, and lemon eliminates germs and bacteria. They're all antibacterial, and it leaves behind the greatest fresh scent. So it's perfect for this cause. So put it in a spray bottle, and then you're gonna gently spritz the dry ingredients until you've used all the water and oils that are in the bottle. Test the mixture at this point by squeezing it in the palm of your hand, and if it forms a good clump, then you're good to go. If it's still kind of dry and crumbly and falling apart, then just get some more water in your bottle and do a few more spritzes and keep doing that until you can form a good clump in your hand. Next, you're going to transfer that mixture into your silicone molds. And there are so many cute silicone molds out there nowadays. You can buy them so cheap online. Just find a cute one that you like. I like to do little flower-shaped ones because they look like little flowers in a cute little glass jar in your bathroom. But use whatever you want for your silicone mold. And you're gonna pack them all really full with the mixture, pack them down really firmly, and then you need to allow them to dry for several hours. This is key. If you take them out too soon, they're gonna crumble. And when they've dried completely, gently remove them from the mold, and they're ready to use. If you'd like all the details, go to onegoodthingbyjilly.com, and be sure to sign up for our daily emails while you're there.